Hello, dancers. Welcome to Lyrical Class. I hope you're really ready and excited to dance with me. We're going to start with some stretching, okay? So spread out. All right, let's make sure our feet are nice and parallel. We know the difference between parallel and turned out. We're parallel right now. We're missing friends. And big head rolls. Good, and other way. And big shoulder rolls, plie. Oh, look, we have some friends joining. And other way. Good, reach those arms, and all the way, up and over. Good, lift up, nice flat back. And relax. Good, let's take a big lunge. Squeeze that back leg all the way straight. Good. Relax your knees, point your foot, and arms up, relax that hip down. Good. And straight leg back up. My toes are pointing towards the side. Good, turn those legs out, and plie. Run fast for your mother, run fast for your father. Good, try and get those elbows to push your knees back. Good, let's switch those shoulders. And other way. Good, arms up, and plie. Good, don't let those arms down. Have control. Much better. Good job, Valentina. And let's hold it. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Hold it. Good, and shake it out. All right, dancers, let's see that right foot. Go ahead, right foot. Hold it. Make sure you're pointing that foot. You're lifting up nice and tall. Is your back leg squeezing straight? That's the hardest part. Good, and shake it out. And let's see that left split. Go ahead.
I need another story. Something to get off my chest. My life gets kind of boring.
Good. Point that front foot. Squeeze that back leg straight. Try your best to stay up nice and tall.
Till all my sleeves are stained red. from all the truth that I've said.
Good, check it out. And today in our combo, we're going to be doing middle splits. So you could either go to straddle and reach forward, or you could go all the way up to your middle split. Yeah, but make sure you stretch out those legs. Good. Go ahead and push through middle split. Knees hooked close together and push up like a mermaid. Make sure those shoulders are down and back. Nice and tall. Good. If you can touch your toes to your head, go ahead and push back. Touch your toes to your head. Yes. Gorgeous. Good. And shake it up. Stand up, dancers. Alrighty. So I am going to show you guys a song we're dancing to today. I want you to freestyle to it. Remember, we talk about this every single class when you're freestyling. Make sure you're listening to the words that they're saying, what type of mood the song is. Really try and connect to the story, okay? All right, here we go. Freestyle.
Now look into your eyes.
All right, let's see it.
It's like watching the night sky or beautiful sunrise. So much they hold.
Gotta keep going.
Just like the old stars. See that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul?
Good, keep going.
I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. Give them you all. When you're needing your space to do some navigating.
Good. Go ahead and take a break. Take a deep breath. All right, are you guys ready? All right, so we're gonna start with our feet. We're gonna go on our tippy toes. It's gonna go right, left, right. Okay? Just like a waddling penguin. D, D, D. Notice how every time I pick up my foot, it's pointed, pointed, pointed. Yeah, I'm gonna face this way. This is my audience. You guys should be facing this way with me, so you should be looking at my back. I'm gonna go right, left, right, and when I do it, my hands are gonna start over here, like they're on a table, and they're gonna slide over. Does that make sense? So it goes boom, boom, boom. Let me see, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, we go boom, boom, boom. Good, from there, we're gonna go down to the side. Let's try, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, go right, left, right, down. Again, make it bigger, yeah? Right away, dance as big as you can. 5, 6, 7, 8, we go right, left, right, down. From there, I'm gonna lift up and my hands go on my heart. Good. She says, I won't give up on. Yeah, and don't stand up like this. Have energy. You should be lifting up in your chest and there should be a big smile. Ready? Who else is here? Who joined me? Hi, Kayla. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. We go right, left, right, down, up. Good. From there, I'm going to step on my left leg and do a drag with my right leg. My arms are up in a nice pretty V. Okay? So I went heart and I go drag. From there, I step and take another step. And this is my prep. Yeah, turn already. Good, from the top, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. I won't give up on us even when. Again, let's do two more times, just like that. Here we go. 5, 6, 7. I won't give up on us even when. Good. One more time. Go even bigger. Here we go. 5, 6, 7. I won't give up on us even when. Good. From there, you have a nice coupe turn. So my right leg is going to pick up to a coupe. Let me see. Hold that coupe. Point that foot. Let me see. Good. And my arms are in a nice, beautiful round circle. You have one single coupe turn. Boom. Just like that. Good. So we went drag, step, prep, coupe. From there, that foot that was in coupe is going to go out like that. My arm goes up and I'm going to slide to the floor. And right when I can lift that foot up, my toe is pointed. Good. Again. So we went step, prep. You have a turn right into a slide. And I want to see if you can control that. Meaning, I don't want to do a turn and be like that and then slide. I want to see a nice pretty turn into a slide right away. Let me see. Go ahead. Turn and slide. Yes. So good. Now when I slide, make sure, even though my legs are nice and pretty, I still have to lift up and my arm is up nice and tall. Yes. Good. Let's go from the top like 2 times and then we're going to try it with music. Here we go. And 5, 6, 7, and I won't give up on us, even when the up, down. Good. One more time. Here we go. Thumbs up if you got it. Doing okay? All right. Great. Here we go. 5, 6, 7. I won't give up on us, even when the skies get. Yeah. All right. Let's go ahead and try with the music. In the beginning, you guys have lots of time to freestyle, so really use up all of that time. Enjoy yourself, okay?
Now look into your eyes. It's like watching the night sky.
Good.
Or beautiful sunrise.
Gorgeous.
So much they hold.
Keep going. Let's see that freestyle.
Just like the old stars. See that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is
good, get ready.
Your soul.
Here we go.
I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough.
Good. How do we do? Yeah, let's try it again. So it starts 5, 6, 7. I won't give. Like right at the 7, okay? Here we go. Try it again.
Now look into your eyes. It's like watching the night sky or beautiful sunrise.
Good.
So much they hold.
Keep going.
Just like the old stars. See that you've come so far to be right where you are.
Here we go.
How old is your soul?
7.
I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough.
Yeah.
Giving you all.
Yay! And we have another friend. I love it. Welcome, dancers. Okay, so we just did a beautiful coupe turn into a slide. You guys should be on the floor right now with me. My right leg is out. My left leg is bent. My left arm is up. just like this, match my body. From there, my feet are gonna squeeze together and I'm gonna look down, yeah? So think about your feet have a magnet together and they go squeeze together and I'm looking down. Almost think about hiding. Good. She says, I'm giving, but when she says it, she goes crazy and she's like, I'm giving. So you should be dancing like that, right? You're gonna put those arms behind you and I'm gonna kick right, left. And I want you to kick as big as you can with pointed toes, doo-doo. Good. The trick is you can bend your elbows so you can get your legs up nice and tall with straight leg, straight leg. Good. And then think of it like a boat. It rocks back and forward. So you go back, forward. Good. So from this slide, pretend we just slid. We're right here. We go close and kick, kick. Good. From our kick, kick, all I'm gonna do is go to straddle and I'm gonna slide through middle splits to my belly. Good, this part's fast. I'm gonna tuck my toes and I'm gonna walk to my feet. Good, and then I'm gonna face my audience and do a big up. Yeah, how'd we do? I know that part's a little crazy, it's kind of fast too. So we just did a coupe turn, we went down, we went hug, we said I'm giving, middle splits, all my love. I'm still looking up, kind of, yeah. Very last part for this section, we're looking up, right? My fingers have all this energy, and then you're gonna slide your hands down. Think about a mirror or 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 mirror or
so much they hold.
Go bigger, dance with your whole body.
Just like the old stars.
Good.
See that you've come so far.
Better, good.
To be right where you are.
Good, all right, get ready.
How old is
five,
your soul?
Six, seven, go.
I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough.
Yeah.
Giving you all my
what?
Love, I'm still looking up.
And down.
And when up. You're needing your
space. Do you guys hear it? Yes, kind of. Let's do like one or two more times and then we'll finish it. Here we go.
Now look into your eyes.
Dance with your whole body. Tell a
it's
story.
Like watching the night sky. Or beautiful sunrise.
Good, keep going.
So much they hold. Just like the old stars. See that you've come so far. To be right where you are.
Good, here we go.
How old is
five,
your
six, seven, go.
I won't give up on us, even if the sky.
Keep going, and down we go. Kick, kick, go through. Lift, and look up, down, up. How'd we do? Pretty good? Good job. All right, one more time because the music was acting funny, yeah? This time, I want you guys, there it goes, to reach on that very first move. Much better, good job. All right, here we go. Last time. And then we're going to finish it. Here we go.
Now look into your eyes.
Good, right away, amazing, good.
Sky or beautiful sunrise.
Good, tell a story.
So much they hold, just like the old stars. See that you've come so far to be right where you are.
Here we go.
How old is
five,
your
six,
go.
I
won't give up on us, even if the sky
to the floor
get
and fall.
Rough, giving you all my
and
love,
lock.
Still looking up
and down.
When you're needing
good job, you guys. How'd you do? Thumbs up, thumbs down, thumbs middle. Let me see. Yeah, some of us are like, yeah, some of us are like, meh. Perfectly fine. Remember, we're not gonna get it perfectly right away, okay? Give yourself a break. As long as you're trying hard, that's all that matters, okay? All right, last part. We went down and up. My left leg is gonna do a ball change. Yeah, my arms are out to the side, so I go ball change. I wanna see a fan kick to an illusion. Yeah, all right, so my biggest rule, anytime your leg leaves the floor for a kick, an illusion, a fan, anytime it leaves the floor, I don't care how high it goes. If it's all the way up here, great. If it's to the middle, 90 degrees, that's fine. I care about your pointed toes and your straight legs, okay? So we have ball change. You can get that leg up there, but it has to be correct. There we go. And then you put those hands down for a big illusion. Good. So that part's a little fast. We went down. Right when we look up, it goes right away. Ball change, fan, kick. Good. From there, I'm going to jump my legs out to second. Good. And I'm almost like looking down. My hands are on my knees. Kind of like I feel like defeated and I'm tired. Good. So we have ball change, fan, illusion, and jump down. Good. From there, my hands, they're going to swim across each other. Then they're going to swim to their ears. Then they're going to push up and out. Good. Again, so they're on my knees. I'm going to straighten my legs. I'm going to go swim, swim, push. Good. Now, when I do that push, all I'm going to do is bend my right leg and turn it out. Push. Ooh, nice. Good. So you should really feel that back leg straight and that front leg bent. Good. All right. So we just arched. We rolled up. We go. Ball change. Fan. Illusion. And down. We swim ears. Then go boom. We got it? Good. From there, we're in a nice prep. All I'm going to do is an inside pirouette. Some of you guys haven't done this before. Basically, you know how we do a pirouette going on the outside? Now it's almost like a pique turn, but my passe gets to turn in. So it's going to go inside. Yeah. So I'm turning towards my leg. So I went to my ears. I turn this foot out and I go passe. Good. A full turn. Good job. All right, let's go from the new part. So we went arch, we rolled up, we go ball change, fan, illusion, knees. We cross our arms to our ears, boom, passe. Yeah, you could just fall forward out of that passe. So we go passe, down. Good. Ready for the last part? All right, you have a chasse step leap. So we just went pirouette, down. My right leg is free to do it forward. Chasse, step, leap. Good. Beautiful. And that's the end, dancers. Give yourselves a big clap. Love it. Now let's go over all of that because that was a lot, huh? We said we reach up to the sky. We push our hands down and stood up. We did a ball change, fan illusion. Then we jump to second, boom, kind of like we fall. My arms are going cross ears to push to pirouette. Good. Right foot is free to go chasse, step, leap to the audience. You got it? Yeah? Okay. Let's go ahead and try it with some music. Just give it a shot.
I look into your eyes, it's like watching the night
sky. Let's see that freestyle.
Or beautiful sun.
Bigger, 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 bigger. There we go.
So much they hold, just like the old star. See that you've come so far to be right where you are.
Good.
How old?
All right, here we go. Five.
Your soul.
Six. Seven. Right foot.
I won't give up on us, even if the skies
to the floor.
In. Giving you all.
Up. And down. Here we go, ball change.
When you're needing your space.
And down. Cross
to do
up.
Some
push.
Navigating.
Pirouette. Chasse leap.
I'll be here patiently waiting.
Good.
See what you find.
Do you guys hear her on that last part say to see what you find? Okay, your freestyle is all the way up till that part, deal? Okay, so we have a chasse, step, a big leap, and then it's your turn to show me your moves, okay? Here we go. Let's try Try it again.
Not look into your eyes. It's like watching the night sky.
Good.
Or beautiful sunrise.
Your whole body.
So much they hold. Just like them old stars. See that you've come so far.
Good.
To be right where you are. How old
here we go.
Is
five.
Your soul.
Six. Seven.
I won't give up on us. Even if the skies get
and it.
Rough. Giving you all my love.
Push.
Still looking up.
Down. Ball change.
When you're needing
band.
Your
illusion. Down. Cross
do
open.
Some
push. Up.
I'll be here patiently waiting.
Go. Keep going.
See what you find. See then the stars.
Much better, you guys. You're starting to dance really big. I want you to think about not doing a move, stop, another move, stop, a move, stop. I want you to think about having transitions, which means making your moves blend into each other beautifully, yeah? So we would go move, move, move. Notice how it all blends together. Does that make sense? Your job as a dancer is to make it look easy and graceful and beautiful, okay? I know it's hard. I know a fan kick and illusion is hard, but I can't see this. And then, because then it's not as graceful to watch. Does that make sense, you guys? Yeah? Okay. I want to do it like two or three more times. What do you guys say? All right, here we go. Right away, give me your all.
Not look into your eyes. It's like watching the night sky or beautiful sunrise. So much they
keep going.
Hold.
You're doing it. Good.
Just like them old stars.
Good, tell a story.
See that you've come so far to be right where you are.
Good. All right, here we go.
How old is
five,
your
six,
soul.
Seven.
I won't give up on us, even if the skies get. Giving you all my love. Still looking love.
Ball change.
When you're needing
up.
Your space.
Down. Down.
To
cross
do
open.
Some navigating.
Go.
I'll be here patiently
up.
Waiting.
Freestyle. Go.
To see what you find.
Keep going, bigger, go!
See them, the stars, they burn. Some even fall to the earth. We got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it.
Beautiful, take a breath. How'd you guys do? Pretty good, you guys look amazing. You look beautiful. Do you guys feel good about it? Yeah? All right. This song is so powerful. She's saying, I won't give up. Like, no matter what I'm going through, no matter what the world is going through, I'm not going to give up. So I really want you to take that message and apply it to yourselves, okay? All right, everyone take a deep breath in. And out. One more deep breath in. And out. Good, we're gonna do it one last time. And I want you to dance the biggest and the hardest you've ever danced, okay? Deal? Do I have a deal? All right, here we go. Last time.
And I look into your
right away, we're dancing. Go.
It's like watching the night sky or beautiful sunrise.
Good.
So much they hold, just like them old stars.
Gorgeous.
See that you've come so far to be right where you are.
Yes.
How
all right, here we go.
Is
5,
your soul. 6, 7. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. Give that you all.
Ball change.
When you're needing your space
and down
to do some navigating,
trust a leap.
I'll be here patiently waiting.
No style.
See what
keep going.
Find.
Keep going. Bigger.
See them the stars.
Deep breath with me. Breathe. And exhale.
Again, I don't want to be someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I
last
can
one.
Make.
Good. Reach up, feet together.
Our differences, they do a lot
lift
to
up
teach
taller,
us how
taller,
to use the
taller.
Tools and gifts we got. Yeah,
and
we got a lot at stake.
Good. Give yourself a big clap. Good job, kiddos. You did good. High five.
In the end, you're still my friend. At least we did intend for us to work. We didn't break.
If you're wondering, this song is called I Won't Give Up, and it's by Christina Grimmie. And I think Mr. David's actually going to post the song for you guys and the combo so you guys could practice. I'd love to see you record yourself doing this dance and post it or send it to me. I'd love to see how you did. All right? Mwah. Bye, kiddos. Am I good to end the meeting? No, you're good. I wasn't sure if you wanted me to end it.